going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new vlog. We are going to be heading out shortly. It's currently nearly sort of 20 to 6. I didn't turn around and look because I can't read backwards. It's really difficult. But we're heading out to see Jacob. He's doing some sort of warm-up thing, rehearsals with Danny, one of the guys that's doing the show with him. So they're doing all the rehearsals to obviously get ready for the show, which is on Friday. Like I said in the last vlog, if you're in sort of the Huddersfield area, come down. It's probably going to be from about 9 o'clock or something, maybe a bit earlier, but about 9 o'clock through till probably about 10, 11-ish. And yeah, it's just going to be a laugh. You can have a drink. Drinks quite cheap until 11 o'clock. Not too sure what they are. I'm just going to, you know, stick the leaflet thing that I created somewhere here. Go check it out. So yeah, that's obviously the deals. There's quite a few deals going on, which are quite good. So Jamie could get very drunk whilst working. I'm not going to get drunk. I'll probably be driving, so I won't actually drink. Just because, you know, it's got to be sensible. You can't drink and drive. Got to set a good example. And Jamie is all about not crashing or losing his license. So don't drink and drive. That's stupid. I'm going to be sensible and probably drink Coke most of the night. But yeah, so I'm going to be heading over there in about half an hour. Because I think he said he was going to be in Huddersfield for about half six-ish. So if I set off at around about six, I'll probably make it there for around about the same time as him. And then I can just chill out with him for a bit, get some stuff done at this rehearsal, put across some ideas, because I've got some ideas, some juicy ideas I want to feed to him and try make some good content with it. You know, that's a good word now, content. Been doing that a lot lately, I don't understand it. I just keep mixing words together and just putting content. And you know what, I put words with words, mix them together a little bit, and they just make sense, and I don't understand why, but yeah. So I need to get myself ready. I need to make sure all my stuff's charged. It's probably pointless at this time because, you know, I've not got enough chance to actually, you know, charge them all. Big advice for you, if you are going out to do sort of events and you do photography or anything that includes electronic equipment that needs charging, check the night before. I most of the time do it now, especially when I've got like a major event or something like that. So when I do birthdays or events, I charge all my equipment the night before and make sure all my SD cards are formatted ready for the new stuff to go into it. Need to get some more because I snapped one of my SD cards. I was so frustrated. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it there. I need to get myself ready. We're gonna go over and see Jacob, and then I'm not too sure what's gonna happen for the rest of the week, but we're gonna actually make something work, I guess. Because you know, we're back on that vlog grind and everything's so beautiful!
Yeah, I don't know the words of this song, but I'm gonna go in, cause I fucking belong on this stage when I'm bringing on the ridge. Every day while I'm coming through, I'm so blessed, I can rip in my blood, baby, I'm going in. But I'm gonna sing till the day I'm gonna grip. From the ice in, bringing rice in, doing ice in. Everybody knows that I'm coming so nice.
Only difference better take cover, cause I'ma give you one shot and you don't get enough, but you already know that I come with the real shit. Pushing whips coming straight out the dealership. I jump from the desert to the white lens. What you say, mind, man, you know I'm good. Up in mind, if I didn't bring down around my hometown, I hope something for anyone who won't put down, trust me. You got that kind of mentality. I'm there and I'm there, you're the only.
Oh, here we go. Yeah. Voice. Okay. Yo, Demon.
Yo, Vega.
Tell us how you're feeling tonight.
Buzzing. Looking forward to 5th of July. What are you saying? Everyone's coming out.
What's happening 5th of July? What's happening 5th of July? Tell them.
Me and you tearing up Mavericks. Top
yes,
floor.
Boy.
Yeah, boy. Yeah.
Oh, we've seen him. He exists. He exists.
Oh, yeah. Camera. Yes, let's go.
Right, so we're back home. Yeah, I God knows what happened with them last few clips. They're just sort of all over the place. Different nights out, different things happening. and I really didn't keep you on track on what was happening at any point during the entire thing. But, eh, that's how small vlogs are just going to end up, I suppose, until I get used to, you know, things in between, rather than just doing whatever I'm doing and saying, oh, there we go, that is how we do things now. But, yeah, that's the end of the vlog, unfortunately. We have nothing else. It's Sunday, so I've got to edit this sorted and get it sorted for tomorrow. And then, obviously, I'm going to start the new one tomorrow for the next week, and so on and so forth. But Jacob's show is obviously on Friday, so if you're in Huddersfield area, like I said before, if you come down for about 9 o'clock, obviously over in Huddersfield at Mavericks, I believe it starts at about 9, half 9-ish. And we'll all just vibe together, just chill out and obviously have a few drinks, whatever, and just enjoy the show. I'll be bouncing around in areas trying to take photos and videos and whatever, because that's what always happens at them shows, but it's good for me, it gives me experience. So hopefully you guys understand, and hopefully you're not too mad at me for not like keeping on track on where this vlog was going. It was very random. I don't understand the part at the end where there was someone in a trolley. Yeah, that is the weird nights that just happen apparently now. And also Jacob got played on one of the radio stations, I think it's like BBC Leeds, for promoting musicians and what have you, which is, I'd say, an achievement in itself. It's obviously a step in the right direction. It means his music's being heard by more people. I'm pretty sure he said something about them shouting out his show, so there could be some new people there and people we don't know, which could be interesting, and hopefully it's all up and up from there. I think he said in one of his Instagram things it's not like something he wants to get like massively worked up over. I mean, granted, it's on a small radio station, but it's still a radio station at the end of the day. It's still got played on it, so fucking thumbs up to that. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. If you did enjoy, just smash the like button down below, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and we'll see you all in next week's vlog, guys. Peace.